Who would try to rob Girl Scouts? Crime Stoppers says these two people. Tacoma police say the young men showed a gun to a woman and her daughter selling cookies outside of Fred Meyer Saturday. They ran off when the mom said they didn't have any money. Comes after some local Girl Scout troops, including one in Edmonds, were given counterfeit cash while selling cookies.